Osvy. I'm originally from Cuba and an MIT student and studying electrical engineering. And I am a UROP at MIT Media Lab. I came to the US as a refugee because I come from Cuba, and since I'm coming from Cuba, they give you the refugee status. And my focus was to basically study English in a free program. And when I first took an SAT book on my hands, I realized that I couldn't understand a word. So I said, let me take a step back and let me study a little bit of English, at least just the basic grammar so I could understand the sentence. It doesn't matter how long it takes me. I went little by little. I guess within 3 to 4 months, I was ready to take the SATs, and it was pretty good. I didn't have the idea of actually enrolling in MIT because I didn't know MIT existed. I didn't know what MIT was. I entered in program at Miami Dade College. I studied there for 2 years. I received my associate degree in electrical engineering as well. Then I transferred to MIT. I was looking for a Europe opportunity, and I started to go through professors' websites, and you basically read through them. And Fadel had this cool video about the underwater to air communication project, where they developed the first link of from underwater to air communication. And this was like pretty interesting to me, and I reached to him by email, and he said that I could start working with him. That summer, I started working on the underwater communication project, which is the lowest power underwater communication technology. Basically, this paves the way for battery-less IoT sensors. And with this technology, we could help scientists to monitor the ocean, track fish schools, basically understand how the ocean affects the climate. Many students at MIT, they start doing research in their last 2 years. But I would say doing research even at the beginning when you don't know much, it will help you to either discover that you really like this field or you don't. And the sooner you do it, you can focus on what you like for longer. I'm pretty happy here. I just miss my family and some friends that I left behind. But I'm studying here, and for now, I guess my plans are just graduating, and I'm planning to live in the US for the next couple of years. I'm pretty excited about what I'm doing. I would like to continue developing this kind of technologies because this is a project that is just developing, is just starting right now, and I want to go until the end.